if you're using cobbler, you like it. Well, no, you don't. I've never met somebody who likes cobbler. But it's hard to leave. Let me talk about how we've worked to make it easier to take cobbler and move to digital rebar. The first thing we've done is we've really thought through what your templates look like, how your snippets work, how the bits and pieces have to work in your infrastructure. And so when you look at digital rebar, you'll find it's actually very similar. It's not identical because we didn't want to inherit problems that we see in cobbler. We wanted to fix them. But migrating is easy. And then we started doing things like building workflow into the base templates. We started doing composability so you can reuse code across your different templates. You can use community maintained snippets and pieces so that you're not stuck maintaining things every time a new CentOS version comes out or a new Ubuntu patch comes out. Those are things that we really want to help people get into a pattern of reuse for. And when you look at digital rebar, we spend a lot of time building content packages and templates and tasks, things that you need to do as part of your normal pre-seed or kickstart that you've had to do by hand in a template that now are just part of a uniform system. So when you look at how we've approached this system, you'll see the automation ideas, the integrations and the APIs that we've really taken beyond Cobbler. That's what digital rebar is about.